Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert your raw data packet object into JSON and access the individual values. So let's get started. So currently I'm just consoled the result. I'm just fetching data by using ID. It's getting consoled from my MySQL database over here. But the issue is that this data is in a form of a raw data packet. So now I'll be showing you just how we can convert this to JSON. So for converting that, let's remove this console first and just have a variable. Let me name this where data equal to, what you are doing is you need to type JSON in caps, all right, dot parse, and within that function again JSON in caps dot stringify, all right, and inside that function you need to pass your variable that catches the data. So in my case it is result catches the data in this callback function, so I will just put that variable result over here. And in the next line we can just console.log that data, or you can do response.send, it's your choice. I'm saving it and now stopping, control C to stop, and rerunning it again. So if I just now go to my postman and send something, yeah, so here this time you can see I am not getting that raw data packet appearing over here because it's now converted to JSON format. So now let's see how we can access individual values. Let's suppose that I want to access name and mark of this particular JSON. Okay, so for that, instead of consoling the entire data, what I will do is I will do data of index 0 because this corresponds to the first JSON, all right, it's like a JSON with a list. So for that you need to specify this dot, and next thing the key that we want to access. So I told you I want to access name and mark, so I will go with name, and I will, let me just now copy this and paste it. I will go with mark. So this is fine. I'm now saving it. So if this works fine, we need to get BN50 alone in the console. So I'll just now rerun it again. So I need to get BN50 if I just now send it. Yeah, so here you can see I'm getting BN50. So by this way, I'm also able to access individual values as well. So I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other tutorials in Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB, React.js, C, C++, Java, Python, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.